This is IZ433. It's got an ace stock on it. Oh, grip. It's one of the mags that came with it from Legion. It's got the Picatinny rail. It's a self-regulating gas system, just like on the Vepr 12. You look at the mag, looks a little different than what you would see in a normal Sega. It's got to fit in this mag well. It's not the same that you'd find on a Vepr either. The reason why I know that is I decided I wanted to make some mags for myself that weren't the standard SGM ugly looking ones. Had good luck with the Pro Mag before and a Kushnipup that I built, also a Sega 12. And what I had to do here is a lot of filing down, a lot of use with the old Dremel tool to make it fit, click in like it's supposed to. It's hard to do this one-handed, but clicked in, good to go. So that's the Pro Mag that was designed originally for a standard Sega. So now it's a 10 rounder. There's the 8 rounder. And then, of course, with the Sega, as far as from what I've seen consumer wise, you're limited to a 20 round drum. This is a 25 round drum designed specifically for the Vepr, which I thought, because the Sega mirrors what a Vepr would be, that it would fit right from the factory, and it did not. This thing was $100 and it was about $16 for shipping from Centerfire Systems. I got it really quick. I think it took a day and a half to get it, but as you can see, I had to do some more Dremel work to it. It's not pretty, but it does fit. In the video, you'll see where I loaded it up with 25 rounds of the Winchester Universal low brass, cheap stuff. Does not like it, will not feed it. Seen in another video where Federal, same price, and it's supposed to do a lot better. These the shells, for some reason, they seem to expand a lot more than they should, and it causes it to jam pretty good. I thought, well, let me check and make sure it's not just the drum mag with all the tinkering I've done with it. And you can tell where it does fire properly when I put some more of the high brass stuff in it. The reduced recoil 9-pellet double aught buck. Nice slug. We saw what it did to the door. Thing's a beast. Very fun to shoot.